Hey Mario, I have a question for you.
What's that, Wario?
Do you have any other occupation besides being a plumber, killing Goombas, killing innocent toads, abusing your brother Luigi, abusing Donkey Kong, abusing Yoshi, and basically making out with three different women?
You've been watching too much Game Theory, haven't you?
Yes, I have.
Okay, just to be fair, Wario, do you know what a theory is?
Yeah, it's like telling secrets about something.
No, that is not what it means whatsoever. It means it's an idea that could be true or not. So, just to let you Game Theory fans know that who don't know the word theory, that's what it is. Okay? Just to be fair. Okay.
Well, okay, I didn't expect that answer to come, but anyway, do you have any jobs besides any of those things that are real or not? I don't even know anymore. Game Theory
Okay, this is probably the weirdest conversation I ever had, but, I am a doctor.
How does that matter?
Well, they make a lot of money. 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 Okay, you don't need to say it multiple times, Mario. I know. They make a lot of money. Yes, they do.
But anyway, I want to be a doctor, so how do I be a doctor, Mario?
Well, you need lots of years of college and learning and okay, none of that stuff.
What's an easy way to be a doctor?
There technically is no easy way to be a doctor.
Oh, dang it!
Oh, would you look at the time? Back to my doctor shift.
Ugh, I hate Mario, I hate Mario, I hate Mario! Hey, what the heck is Kermit the Frog doing?
Oh man, I don't even know what to think anymore. I dumped Miss Piggy and now I got another pig in my life. I don't know what to do. I just wish this stuff never happened.
What the heck happened to Kermit?
He wished on the wishing chair.
Stan!
Are you seriously that surprised about me being here? I run this house, you know.
Sorry about that, Stan, but anyway, what does the wishing chair do?
Well, if you sit on that chair over there, and if you say a wish, it'll come true.
But if Kermit wished for something, where did he go?
I have no idea. He wished that none of this ever happened. Maybe he accidentally wished that he was never born.
Oh God, I hope I don't wish for that.
Well, just go up there and tell them your wish.
Them, I mean it. Okay. The wishing chair. Does it have to be so close to the outside? I mean, it's so windy out there. Anyway. I wish that I was a doctor just like Mario. Oh, God. Mamma mia! I ripped off Mario.
Well, now that that's out of the way, time to go watch some more Terrence and Philip.
That was weird. Why am I in the same clothes? I thought I was gonna be a doctor. But where am I? What the heck type of place is this? I've never seen this before. Who the heck is that on that door?
I don't want to know, but holy crap.
Hey, Wario, welcome to the Wish World. This is the Wish World? Yes, it is. And you run this, Captain America? Yes, I do! But, am I a doctor? No, you're not! What? I wish to be a doctor.
Well, you're a babysitter, and guess who you get to babysit?
Who? Come this way, baby!
Come on this way! Come on and see who your babysitter is! I'm gonna go away and save America!
Oh, hi there, Wario.
Kermit! You're not an adult anymore.
Yeah, I'm a baby.
Oh my God. So, what did you want to wish for?
I just wanted to wish that I never, broke up with Miss Piggy and all that stuff. I didn't wish for, my whole life to never happen.
Wow.
Well, since you're my babysitter, you gotta sit on me.
What?
Yeah, babysitter. Sit on the baby.
Oh God. Okay, I'll do as you wish, Kermit. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna sit on you. Did you just puke or did you just burp?
Don't worry, you. It's just a burp, Wario.
Oh, okay. Thank God. Thank God. I do not want to see puke on this leather-made thing.
But anyway, how do we get out of here, Wario?
I have no idea, Kermit. I'm just... I don't know. I want to be back. I want to go back to, like, stealing money and whatnot.
And I want to go back to hosting the Muppets.
Well, since you two crybabies want to know how to get back to the real world, I'll tell you.
You will?
You will? Oh, that was a little bit delayed, but... Oh my gosh. Yes, there is. All you gotta do is go outside and wish yourself back to normal in that big, bad, windy storm out there. Are you serious? You want me to go out there? Yes. Oh my god. If it's gonna get us back to normal, Kermit, we might as well have to do it.
Okay then, Wario.
Well, I guess my business here is done. Hey, Storm! You're not talking to me. I wished for you to talk to me, but my wish hasn't come true either! It's raining outside. What should we do about this, Kermit?
I say we go outside. Well, before we do that, we make our wish indoors, and then go outside and see if it'll work.
Okay, sounds like a good idea. I'll go first. I wish I could go back to stealing money.
Okay, my turn. I wish I was back to being an adult.
Hey, Sten, have you seen Wario? Last time I saw him, he was on that wishing chair. What did he wish for? He wished he was a doctor like you. Where's he now? I guess that explains it. Kermit, are you alright?
Okay, I'm closing the door. Yes, Wario, I'm okay. I think we're back to our normal selves.
Okay, I hope so. Hey guys, where the heck have you been? Well, Mario, you see, what happened to us was... Patrick, where are you going? You know there's no water outside. Oh, come on, Curly. The stuff outside is water. Look! I am floating for some reason. Well, I guess you're right, Patrick. Come on, let's go outside. Oh yeah, we're going outside. We're going outside. I'm going outside with a blue crab.
And that's how it happened.
Wow, Kermit, that was a great story. Yep, I had some part in it too. Yeah, Wario, it was... Your part of the story was great too. Well, technically, me and Kermit both shared this experience, but... Anyway, yeah, we had a... sort of an interesting time there.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Patrick, you're heavy. Oops, sorry, Curly. Hey guys, what are you doing? Oh, hey, Stan, we were just outside in the rain. Yeah, because we're sea creatures and can survive on water. Oh, so the raindrops sort of help you out? Yes, they do. Huh, that's good to know. Okay, Curly, come on. Bring me into the kitchen. Oh, God. Well, I learned my lesson. Never to use that wishing chair ever again.
Yeah, same here.
Hey, isn't Tyler going over to that wishing chair over there? Wait, he is? I guess so. I guess he wants a wish too. Well, it's probably not gonna turn out well. La 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 la, trying to make a wish on the wishing chair. Ah! There we go. Alright. I wish I had 1,000,000 subscribers. Is this thing working? Where's my 1,000,000 subs, bro? God, this stinks. I'm selling you, okay? All of you out there, just go away. End the video right now. Oh, man. When am I ever gonna reach that milestone? Who cares anymore? I'm just gonna make a sandwich and... I don't know.